We're here today in Algonquin Park at one of the most famous scenes in Canadian art history. It was at this location in 1916 that legendary artist Thomson initiated his sketch for what would be his most famous piece of work, the Jack Pine. Thomson went on to influence a whole generation of Canadian artists, most famously the Group of Seven.